Hello, everyone.
Sawadikap po po. Annyeonghaseyo, everyone. Moshimosh.
Kamusta kayo lahat dyan? And welcome once again to One Will Tracks, where we talk and we react to all things K-pop, B-pop, T-pop, BL, and more. So if you guys are into that and more, whether you're a new viewer, a new subscriber, or a returning viewer, returning subscriber, or napadala naman ako sa inyong mga timeline, or sa inyong mga feed, thanks to YouTube's algorithm, make sure to the subscribe button, click the notification button, ting ting ting, don't forget to press the all option, so that you'll be notified whenever I upload a new video. And thank you so much for stopping by. Kamsahamnida. Kapo man, nakap. Arigato gozaimasu. Marami pong salamat. Anyways, for this video, we're gonna be doing some P-pop catch up because I cannot catch up with the latest music, the latest contents, ano ba ang latest na ganap sa mundo ng P-pop. And I apologize if I don't provide as much P-pop reactions as I can because I do a lot of reactions from my K-pop faves to my T-pop faves. I even react to a BL series. So I just want to do like a mini P-pop MV reaction marathon where we will be reacting to some of the latest P-pop comebacks that had happened and also a debut that we will be checking out. So for this video, we will be reacting to Yes My Love's Rhythm, Vixen's Breaking Bad, Hanggang Tingin Ka Lang by P-pop Jin and Kaya by and 5678 by Kaya. So two boy groups, two girl groups in P-pop. Wag na natin tong patagalin. I am excited to do this. Let's into the songs. So yeah, we are now here with the music videos for the P-pop reactions that we will be doing. First up, we will be reacting to Yes My Love Rhythm. I am not sure if they have debuted already or this is their debut because I haven't heard of them before, but I am excited. Please tell me more about this group if you can, if you are a fan. Pag-usapan natin to in the comment section below. Without further ado, let's do this in 3, 2, 1. Oh, they're from CS. They're from the same agency of G22. Oh. Oh, a boy group. Oh. Oh. Interesting. Let's go. Oh yeah, RC was here. One in a million, running a feeling. Then no reason I can't have you, babe. Oh, those lips so crimson. Come close and listen to what you're missing. This is what I have to say. That's him having dreams. Oh. Oh yes. Oh. Huh? Oh. Oh. Miss Iris is just so beautiful. It's been a while since I've seen her. And look at them. Six member group, interesting. Oh. Oh. This part. Oh, hello. Oh, I like him. This part. Oh yeah. Oh. Okay, sir. Wow. They have all unique crystals. Very Pinoy. Di sila pangit. Oh, wag ko kayo nito. Hey. Hey, hey, the choreography too. Wow, that choreography. That. Oh. Okay. Interesting. Oh. Oh, my internet is fluctuating. Come on, tell me how you feel. Now don't let's keep this vibe. Come hit the sky. Yeah.
Okay, focus.
Yes. Yes, dance break. Yes. Wow. Oh, yes. Wow. Okay. Yes, sing it, sir. Sing it. Sing it. Sing it. Who is this man? He belts high notes so easily. Who is he? Tell me his name. Wow. Wow. Vocal kicks?
Okay, vocal kicks.
This is so funny. Wow. Oh. That's him having dreams. Wow, this is so interesting. Wow, I love it. I love it. I really, really love their. I really, really love their the concept here. Like we've had like a party, and then these members be in love with the woman. Of course, may aali aligid na. So they're just having, you know, how can I say this? They're having thoughts on what they should do with Miss RC. And their dancing is really, really cool. Like, and the vocals, like the one who belted that high note, who is he? Tell me his name, because he is slaying those notes successfully. And the concept, just like what I've said, it's really, really cool. Like, six men being captured by one woman's heart, and then may aali-aligid niya. So they have to find ways on how they will have their chance with the woman that they love. And also, like, that choreography, I really love. That is one of the highlights of the choreography for sure. Like, it's just amazing. It's just so lovely. Wow. I'm not sure if this is a debut or something, but they're interesting. Because I haven't heard of them before, but wow. This is just, they're just so cool. I would love to see them more in the future. Hopefully, they will be promoted very, very well. Allah with the others. Anyways, let's get reacting to Vixen's Breaking Bad. I know Vixen for the fact that they have sang the OST. I think they were the ones who sang the OST for Love Is. The one with Sofia Pablo and Alan Ansay. I have heard of it already like full, because I also watched one episode of Love Is, because that was from a Wattpad adaptation. So yeah, I'm excited what will Vixen offer this time around. Let's do this in 3, 2, 1. Vixen's Breaking Bad. Oh my god, what's happening? Oh my, and also the fact that they all look so good. Let's go, Vixen! Guys, go fast. You didn't have to do that. They look so hot. They look so good at that. It's so trim. Oh. Oh!
Oh my god.
Oh my god, this song! All of them. Oh my god. Y'all exercising me this morning? Not good. Probably not so good too. But I don't know their names yet.
Oh! Oh my god.
There's just a lot of skin reveal in this video, like, and also the way they seduce through the song. Repeat. Woo! Oh my god. They're so hot. The way they sing too, and the way they rap as well. They're so hot. They're all charismatic. What's this? Excuse me. It's Black Saturday. Oh. Oh my god. What is this music video? What is this? What is this choreography? I don't think that they're all handsome. They're thinking as. Oh my god, they look so sexy. Oh my. Bitch, what is this? Why are you tempting me? What is this music video? What is this? The fact that I'm watching on a holy week, Lord, I apologize for what I am watching. I didn't expect this. What is this? There's a lot of skin reveal, a lot of abs reveal, a lot of like reveal. And the way they sing, it's tempting. And the choreography, it's like seducing you with their art of dance. Like, what is this? It's effective. It's impactful. Jesus.
Girl.
Oh. This concept is something. This music video is really, really something.
Oh my god, what's happening? Oh my god. Nah.
What is this?
What is this? Oh my god. The contest of this contest. Also,
please calm down, sir. Please calm down. Calm down. Even you too.
Oh. Okay, high nose. Oh my god.
This is our first time seeing Vixen onto this concept. What is this? No. Do not. Shut the fuck up. No. Do not. Do not think, what is this? What is this music video? Like, what is that? What is that? What is that music video? Like literally, what was that? Do I need to breathe? Like, what? I can't with y'all. Like, how do you, how? There's a lot of skin, maybe a lot of video. But it's impactful. It's not really in a central. It wasn't represented in a central way, but rather in a tempting way, as it should be. Because the song is also about temptation, being drowned from all of the negativity, and how it breaks you bad to the point that it will result you to do bad things. And it was done in a creative way, as it should be. But I didn't know that Vixen will be so hot. Like, what did I just watch on a Black Saturday when I filmed this video? Like, they all look so good. Like, and the choreography is not really sensual, but it looks sensual because of how they slowly and gracefully move their bodies, how they grip their hips and their pelvises. Like, wow. And the vocals, they sound so good as always. Like, wow, it was just so good. Like, how? Which I cannot with them. I don't want to watch that music video again, because I will feel a lot of insecurity more. Like, the more I watch it, the more I can't on a Saturday morning. Anyways, let's dive deep. Let's go now to girl groups. First up, we will be reacting to P-pop, Jens Hanggang Tingin. So I think this, I'm not sure, I think this is their comeback, because also I haven't heard them before. I think they're one of the season P-pop groups already. So without further ado, I'm excited. Let's do this, women, let's do this in 3, 2, 1. Oh. Oh. Wow. Okay. Oh, she looks beautiful. Her skin tone. Love her. Oh yes. Yes, give me the costumes, give me the choreography, period. God, she looks so beautiful. How? Okay, vocalization and harmonization. Let's go. Hey. Hey. Yeah. I feel like they're more of an a cappella group. Because of how solid their vocals are. And how they harmonize with us. Yes. Give me the harmonies. They're all beautiful. But I like the brown team on it. It's so beautiful. Hey. Woo! You really got a lot of harmonization. I love their vocals. It's more a cappella and more vocal. Wow. Hey. Also, the shooting places are very viva. Wow. Bro, it was so short. Wow, I love her. I love her in the center. The one. Like, how? How can she do that? Oh, wow. Wow. She was so cool, like... She was so cool, like, what in the world? This group, they are really more... How can I say this? They are more of a cappella group for me because of the way they vocalize, they internalize, and how do they mix up and combine all of their vocals well. They really focus on their vocals more rather than choreography, and I really, really love it because not all groups don't really focus on how they dance or to the choreography, even though choreography is important, but there are some groups who really focuses and specifies themselves as vocalists while doing choreography, and that is that group, P-pop Gen. Like, they sound like an a cappella group. They harmonize well. They sound so good when they sing together. Like I just know that they practice a lot in order for them to balance and to harmonize with each other, and at the same time make their vocal tones sound so good when it blends and combines well together with the other vocal. Because it isn't easy to, you know, vocalize and to combine all of your voice vocal tones, especially that we all have different vocal tones. Like, iba-iba tayo ng boses, so talagang ang ganda lang ng pagkaka-deliver ng mga boses nila. Like, talagang super, super ganda. I really, really love it. And I really, really love the brown skin one. The brown skin, like the long curly hair. I love her. Like, she's so beautiful. Like, she's stunning. Like, just like what I've said in my previous video, like, I think, was that on... I'm not sure, but I've said it in one of my previous reaction videos that brown skin people are the most attractive, and the dark skin as well. They just need to bring their confidence in them, and then they will stay. I love them. Anyways, let's get reacting to the last group that we will be reacting. We'll be reacting to Kaya. I am familiar with Kaya. I think I have seen them before on some shows. We will be reacting to their latest comeback. 5, 6, 7. So without further ado, let's do this in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, Kaya! Also, I love their logo. Very fairy. Look at them. They're so beautiful. Oh my god. Look at her! She screams main character material. Let's go, 5, 6, 7, 8. Sorry for yawning. Hey, look at her. She's so beautiful. Me too. Yes, vocals. Look at her. Oh my god. Wow. Ooh. Hey. Ooh. They're all beautiful and they sound so good. Hey. Yes, clapping. Wow. He's so beautiful, bro. Her vocals. I love it. Hey, hey. They can't sense on this one. Let's go, dance break. Let's go. And they're so in sync too. And also, they really have good vocals. I love it. Very Kaya. Oh, lovely. I love that. Oh, that scrapbook. Oh. What's happening? Oh my god, what's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? And what is that? Wow. Wow, the concept at the end, very very interesting. Kaya, like, they sound so good, like, they're just so freaking talented. I love the fact that they really really sound so good, and also their choreography as well, also their visuals, they're just so good. Like, I think Kaya is also one of the P-pop girl groups that has a really really good visuals, along with G22 and Dini. Those three groups really have striking visuals for me for P-pop girl groups, because they just look so beautiful. Like, how do you manage to be so beautiful and sound so good and dance so well? Like, how? That could be pressuring for others, but for them, they just slay. Like, they slay. They I really really love it. Like, it was just so good. And also the song, hands down. So yeah, that's that. Those were my reactions to P-pop MVs that we reacted to. First up, we have reacted to Yes My Love's Rhythm and Big Sun's Breaking Bad. Hanggang P-pop gents, hanggang tingin ka lang. And Kaya's 5, 6, 7. Anyways, overall, all of them just sound so good. Every single group has various strengths and qualities that they surely slay. And what I really love about these groups is that they continue to perform live. They continue to slay on every performance that they do. And they bring lots of talent, skills, and abilities onto the table, whether it could be live performance, onto the concerts, or in music videos. And they all look so beautiful. Like, isa na talaga siguro sa mga standard ng pagiging isang P-pop group member ay maging gwapo at maganda ka. Or siguro, kung hindi ka man gwapo at maganda, at least talented ka, like, may maibubuha, you can sing, you can dance, you can rap, like, you can produce songs, like, good. They're just so, so good. I really, 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 really love them. And I am hoping that they get all the recognitions that they deserve. Of course, if there will be any comebacks, hopefully I can catch up on them. I just have so many reactions that I do on every single day. I cannot catch up with every single one of them, but hopefully they slay everyone. Hopefully I can catch up with more of them in the future. Anyways, that's that. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys like this video. If you guys like this video, give this video a huge thumbs up. Comment down below your thoughts about the video. Like, what was your favorite out of all of these four? Or if you have any song recommendations from the groups that we have reacted to, please comment down in the comment section below. I will try my best to do reactions for that. However, I cannot assure or guarantee when will I film. It could be, but it will be a surprise. So if you want to be updated with the contents that I upload on every single day, or on when do I upload things, go check out my community tab as well. And if you want more K-pop, pop and BL related reactions. Make sure to hit that subscribe button, click the notification bell, ding ding ding. Don't forget to choose the option so that you'll be notified whenever I upload a new video. And that's that. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you guys next time. Bye bye. Maraming po salamat.